RV Corral. My name is Lauren. Today I'll be showing you a 2023 Cougar 23 MLE. My cell phone is 541-206-8341, and I'd appreciate it if you use that to reach out with any questions or comments you may have. All right, so we are looking at the Cougar fifth wheel today. It's got the Patton and Keystone hitch vision up here, so it helps you align the hitch when you're hooking up. It also has some LED strip lights so it can light up at night. Cougars have insulated front caps. And then down below, we've got the spare tire and the battery storage. There's also some room for tools there as well. The 2023 Cougar products are coming with two lithium ion batteries that are heated. So you'll definitely get a lot longer battery life out of those than the lead acid batteries. All right, we'll take a look around. You got dual propanes on each side. They're the larger ones. Then we've got this nice large pass-through right here. It's got a little bit of truck bed liner here, so if you get it dirty, it's real easy to wipe off. You got your in-command center, which gives you a different way to run out the slides and the awning if you ever have problems with the main controls. It's got the automatic leveling on it. It's got the nice sturdy steps. It's also going to have two 200 watt solar panels up top and come with a 2000 watt inverter. Back here, you got your outdoor cooking area, got your griddle up top that they supply you with, and then also a mini fridge to keep the beverages nice and cold. Coming around back, you got a ladder to check the seals up on your roof. Cougar also makes fully walkable slides, so you can get up there as well. You got the 2-inch receiver on the back for a bike rack. And taking a look at this Cougar, it's very nice. It's got clean lines. I like the white exterior. You're gonna have the Road Armor suspension. You got the tankless water heater. Here's another shot of your pass-through. Here's your 2000 watt inverter up top. It's also got your wet bay over here. I like that the levers are inside, easy to get to. You got your outdoor shower. Cougar use Key TV, so if you're at a park that supplies cable, everybody could be watching a different channel on each individual TV. Makes it nice for a big, large family. Here's your other propane tank. Yeah. If you have any questions, give me a call at 541-206-8341 and we'll head inside. All right, so coming in, we have this nice spot for shoes right here. I like that. You don't have to track your shoes all in the fifth wheel if you don't want to. And then one thing I love about this is the rear kitchen. It gives a lot of counter space and tons of storage. I mean, look at all those cabinets up there. You got the back windows to look out, and they do open for ventilation as well. Got a decent size fridge and freezer here. Nice and clean look with this black front on it. Then you've got the theater seats. These are heated and they'll put off a vibrating massage. But I like that it's a small fifth wheel and yet you have two different places to sit. I really enjoy that. It's got a large pantry, complete with a coffee bar or whatever kind of bar you want it to be. We got the residential air filter in the AC, HEPA air filter, TVs directly across from the theater seats. You got nice big windows that open up on each side. All the windows are going to have the blackout roller shades too if you need some privacy or want to sleep in. All the outlets that you can use off the inverter from the solar are marked with yellow. You also have some USB charging ports up here. All right, going into the bathroom. You got some storage on the side there for extra towels, but it's a decent sized bathroom. Okay. And then another thing I like about Cougars is they offer a wardrobe slide. So you get a lot more wardrobe space than just the two hanging ones on each side. And for this model, they put in some drawers here too as well for your folded clothes, which they're nice and deep. Got a little shelf up there. And then by the bed, you got two nice bedside stands complete with outlets and USBs on each side. This is a king size bed. Got some storage up here for small things, and then another storage over there. Also, there's gonna be storage underneath the bed. Those are the two things that go over the sink. Nice light window in here. It's kind of a gray day here in Eugene, but it's got good lighting in here. Yeah, so today you've seen the 2023 Cougar 23 MLE. My name's Lauren. Give me a call if you have any questions at 541-206-8341. Thank you.